Hi, Cynthia here with CYR Design and Remodeling. Just wanted to show you how to fill in holes in the wall to properly prep for a new paint job. If you go get some fast and final lightweight spackle, a good spackle knife, go ahead and start smoothing it over and filling it in. The first round, you're not going to be super thick, so you're going to have to come back through and do a couple layers and sand after each layer. But once you're done, it'll be smooth and flat and perfect.